After you have opened your image in Photoshop, select Filter, Other, Offset. Then offset both the vertical and horizontal directions of the picture. This moves the seams to the center of the image, where we can get rid of them more easily. Now it's time to paint out the visible seams in the middle with the clone stamp tool. The way clone stamp works is that you select a source point by alt-clicking, and then start painting from that point by holding down the left mouse button. Photoshop will show you a handy preview of the result you're about to get before you click. Try to change the clone source by alt-clicking in order to find good matches for the part you are about to paint. We will now fast forward us working through this image. Now that we have successfully hidden the seam, let's save this image in order to see how it tiles. We will add the image as a background image on a simple website to test the tiling in action. Looks pretty good. The image continues across the screen without visible seams. Thanks for watching and see you next time on 1minutevideotutorials.com.